him! You cannot win! He flees! He will fall before us! You will not defeat me! Your loss is assured! You'll have to try, huh?
I got it.
Stop him from moving. Please.
Finally. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Hold that thought.
Where to, kid?
Time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best, but a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Please, affection is very insightful.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
I bet.
Thank you.
storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Eh, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Unless the wind picks up.
Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course, it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano.
I need a second. Don't fall behind, BD-1. You won't open. Oh, okay. What's that, BD-1? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. Let's get going, BD-1. Lock tight. Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
I'm so confused. Oh my gosh. right here.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the map,
they're really dead?
I've got him! One hit and you're gonna feel it! I think I'm done. Okay, I got this. I got this.
Oh, he dead.
What's this?
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse. In there.
guys, I think I'm gonna end it here. Goodbye.